As you know, in 1986, the United States Supreme Court ruled decisively that the United States cannot execute a person who does not understand why he has been put to death.
Malcolm is in the midst of medical treatment.
Thank you.